good basketball his entire career, and he continues to hit big shots, even though this is his last year.
That was a problem, Dell, on Sunday. The Portland Trailblazers hitting the offensive glass.